This week, the Decatur Blaze has a homestand, and you know what that means. Meet the Blaze, episode 2. Whether you like sports, you got to smile and appreciate these two young men that you're going to see right here. Meet Arte Alekin and Daniil Burmertov. Burmertov, I've been practicing. 5,127 miles away from their home, from Moscow, Russia, to Decatur, Illinois. Here's some of the best moments from Mark Pearson's conversation with the two about what it's like to be playing way across the globe.
Я Даниил Бурматов. Я из России, играю вратарем.
Я Артем Алехин, я играю под номером 17, я нападающий, играю за Decatur Blaze.
How much do you enjoy playing here in Decatur and being with this team?
I like this team. I like playing American hockey. It's better, I think, than Russian, because it's more speed.
How nice is it to have another Russian on the team?
I don't understand what you say. He can help me to understand guys, to like, you know, America more than I. And I think it's good to have one more Russian in team.
What do you maybe miss about Russia?
I miss my wife. It's first, like, no, first probably is family, huh? No, it's first. It's both, like, you know, like family. So, you know, like my dad, mom, and the wife.
As far as America goes, what's maybe your favorite food?
Oatmeal. That's first, my, yeah, that's like,
I love it.
I love it so much.
Man, I want somebody in my life that likes oatmeal, that likes me as much as he likes oatmeal. My mind is scrambled. That's awesome. If you want a chance to win tickets, go ahead, log on our website. We'll be making the drawing tomorrow.